Good morning. Today is just a normal day in my classes. I slept through my 10 a.m. I normally don't do that. But yeah, I normally don't sleep through class. I don't know what happened today. But yeah, let's go. Joyful Java is so good.
I think this is so pretty.
I probably should have eaten breakfast, but I slept through it and I missed it at the house. So I'm just gonna have to wait till lunch. Now I'm on the way to AOPI for some lunch. It's cold. Okay, so I see a puppy and I'm going towards it because I need to pet it. It's literally so tiny. Look. He needs to be mine right now. Oh my god, he's so cute. Nope. You're so small. Hi. Oh my gosh, you have one blue eye. That's the cutest thing ever.
I got her in Tupelo from her breeder.
Hi. That's not yours.
But there is a breeder, I think, outside of Northport.
Is she expensive?
She wasn't cheap.
I mean, I didn't expect her to be.
Yeah.
You're so freaking cute!
Expensive for me.
What made you get her?
The breed, honestly.
Oh.
Hey.
You're like a little marshmallow.
Hey. Come here. Come here. Willa. Willa. Hey. Sit.
Good luck with her.
Sit.
On the way to my last class of the day. I'm excited about this class because we did a tablescape project And I'm really hoping that I won, because then I'll win a gift card. I don't know what for, but my partner didn't do any of the work, and it looked real cute. So, wish me luck. Update, I did not win the contest. I got third place, which is okay, but it was only 12 people that voted. I got one vote. First place got 6 votes, second place got 5 votes. I should have won, but whatever.
Are you the cutest?
The feeling of putting your hair up after a long day is amazing. So right now it's 3:15. I'm kind of hungry, but I think I might just wait until dinner to eat. I need to drink some water, that's what I need to do. I'm trying to decide if I want to go to the gym or study for my test. I should probably go to the gym. But I really don't want to.
I don't regret it.
So now I'm on my way to Cravings, which is just like a local restaurant kind of place, which is where Ben, my boyfriend, works. I'm gonna eat my acai bowl there while I study. I just did not want to go to the gym and did not want to take a nap, so here we are. Hear my blinker? It's broken. Stupid. Pull up to the demon, I'm God. Looking like I still do fraud. Flying private jet with the rod.
Is that Z? Is that Z? That's Pat Barrett on Courage. Good Lord's hand.
This is why I don't listen to the radio. There's never parking. Here's Cravings. What's up? How's your day been?
Pretty much just slept all morning. I gotta get as much rest as I possibly can this week.
I don't know why I slept through class. I don't think my alarm went off.
Yeah, no, I was wondering why you weren't texting me. I was like,
I fell asleep at like midnight.
I need to.